What's going on, guys and gals? It's Dragon OTK back again for another Duel Links content video. Today, guys, we're going to be jumping on into some Duel Links or into some ranked duels today with a gear Gaia deck or gear whatever you say it, the gear Gaia. Yeah, gear Gaia attacks. I should probably name that to gear. Because, so I say gears look like ancient gears. But we're jumping this deck with a Gear Gaia deck today on the channel, on the video. I just recorded my video about the structure decks that's going up before this. Oh boy, was that a fun video to make. Anyway, today, guys, we're going to be jumping on with a Gear Gaia deck, which is really fun deck. So I'm running two Gear Gaia attackers, three Gear Gaia accelerators, three Gear Gaia anchors and three Gear Gaia arsenals. I'm running two forbidden chalices, three cons for back row or for defense, powerful rebirth to get one from grave, pulse mines is more defense because they're a thing, and then spike shield chain because they're defense, because they will spend some time in defense mode, so it's actually a really good card for this deck. But Gear Gaia attacker bounces spells and traps. Accelerator bounces scars from the, or no, it's 27 from the graveyard. You can target one Gear Gaia monster in your hand and put it in hand, or add it to your hand. And if you already control Gear Gaia, you can special summon this in defense mode. Anchor bounces spells and traps, or monsters, sorry. Attacker bounces monsters. No, attacker bounces spells and traps. Anchor bounces monsters, I'm sorry. All over the place. And then this gains 200 attack for each Gear Gaia monster you control, so you can gain up to 400 attack. Or 800, 200, 400, 600. Does he count as himself? I'm not sure, we're gonna find out. But that's it, we're using restart. That's the, actually, do I need to change this? No, I don't. That's the deck we're gonna be using today. I don't need to save that, but I'll save it anyway. That's the deck we're currently using today on the channel, so we're gonna jump right in. For to do, let's go ahead and jump into some ranked duels. Let's go ahead and jump right in. Back and go one, of course, still, because some decks just do not work. Let's try it out today. Alright, let's go rank one against Mediogre. Or Medicore. Whatever. Yami Bakura. Let's go. Let's see what you got. 30 card deck? Well, not quite. No? Honestly, no? It's an okay card. I can summon Gear Gaia Arsenal and Gear Gaia Accelerator. Drain damage calc. Nation, what's he gonna do, bud? Ooh, you're gonna set a monster. No, don't set cards. Another Gear Gaia accelerator. Okay, so if we summon Arsenal. Okay, he does count as himself. I think that's Wall of D. Can special summon him. I'm 90% sure that's Wall of D, but we're about to find out. Because it can only be Akron. I guess it's not Wall of D. Ooh, interesting. Oh, great. Oh, he's going to select me. What's he going to call? He's going to call Tails, and it's going to land on Tails. Well, nice. Well, we have Powerful Rebirth, and we also have Spike Shield Chain for this guy. Let's go. Gear Gaia are such a funny looking cards. They're pretty cool. I like them. They're funny, definitely really interesting looking cards. I know I kind of like the party on these because these were ages ago, but yeah, it's whatever. Fiend Farewell. You can send a fiend monster to your graveyard. Interesting. Can I special summon? I don't think so because he's a Gear Gaia accelerator. Oh, I can. Let's put you into the transition. What is the risk of playing into Wall D and losing all the cards in my hand? I might keep, well, I might leave him in hand, just in case. Because of the Wall of D, I'm afraid of the Wall of D, and I feel like there is a Wall of D there somewhere. Fiend griefing. Target one Target one monster your opponent's graveyard, shove it into the deck, then you can send one fiend from your deck to the graveyard. Well, I'm powerful rebirth that puppy. You are not sending him back to my graveyard. I'm playing right into the Wall of D here, but the Gear Gaia monsters that work by coming from defense position or whatever are not here. It's not Wall of D, I don't think. It could still be. No, it's not. He's not activating it. Do I win? We get our first W? Nice OTK. Yeah, nice OTK. Woo! Alright. It's pretty good. It's going 10 times better than the Silent Magician Swordsman deck that I tried to video that I tried to record that failed miserably. I tried to record about 3 times and it failed. But we're not going to talk about that video because it's never going to see the light of day. Alright. Ooh, skill. Life Post R. Alright, let's go in for another duel. That was a successful duel. I've only done 2 duels because I've surrendered and rage quit in half my other duels. So yeah, that was not exactly my proudest moment. Goal rank 1, Luis from Mexico. Let's go. You're going first. That I am. Power of Dark. I'm gonna say yes, because I don't have any defense. It's all monsters, and I kinda need some defense. Maybe. Alright, it's not too bad. It's not too bad. I do have special chain, so. Or do I set him? I'll just summon him, right? I'm gonna summon him. Yeah, I'll just summon him. Because I can activate his effect. Because I can still flip him over. And I'll end my turn. What you got for me, bud? What you got for me? Oh! Okay. It's the last card I expected. Sure. Setting cards. We do have our boy Actacker here. Ooh. So we got a golden ladybug in hand and 2 other cards we don't know about. Oh, I can only bounce 2. That's rough. Nice powerful rebirth. Plus she will chain the econ. So summon anchor. Does he have no. What's that powerful rebirth? Clog up that back row. Well, I suppose it doesn't matter. Face down. Flip him up. Activate his effect. Can only get rid of 2 of his spells now, so this is a little tricky though, because he got something going on here. Right. Well, it's. Oh. Right. I don't see what that does. Well, I see what it kind of does. Did he want to get him in grave? You can destroy any number of spell traps. Why didn't that work? Because I only have 1 Gear Gaia. Oh, I guess it counts as. Right. So he doesn't count as himself. So his himself doesn't count as a gear. I'm jumping into this crash course. You know me, I jump right in. Don't do any test tools because I'm just kind of stupid like that. Even though I should really jump in for duels. even though I really should jump into some test tools before we go ahead and do the damnedest, but it's whatever. Ooh. We can either special summon him or normal summon him. Does I don't think it matters. Oh, if I special summon him, he goes into defense mode. So I guess I'll just summon him. Summon my boy. Can now activate his effect. We don't need to activate Anchor. No, we don't activate his effect. We don't need to activate Anchor's effect because there's no monsters on the field to, on his side of the field to destroy. So can we? Yeah, 1 to 2 cards. Okay, so he does not count himself. That's understandable. Well, that makes sense. So what do we have there? Do we have any Waldies? We had Trap Jammer and Ready for Interception. Interesting. Well, this means we go for an OTK. Well, he's 6,000 life points, so I'm not sure. Well, he has a Spheric Reaper. Or is that just because the Spike Shield will change? Does he actually have a Spheric Reaper? Yeah, he's gonna live. Obviously, I kind of knew that he had 6,000 life points. No way it was like close to 6,000. Gear guys are fun. I actually really do like these. They're actually really cool. This is my first time playing these. I haven't actually played these guys before yet. So this is my first time. Quite fun. So activate his golden ladybug, of course. I still have my spike shield chain and econ. I should have activated spike shield chain, shouldn't I? Wouldn't have made a difference though, would it? No, it wouldn't. Well, I can bounce that still. Depends on what it is though. I can also bounce him. Well, I activate Spike Shield Chain, it won't matter. I have to activate Spike Shield Chain because I can't get over him otherwise. Other than that, well, other than bouncing him. Yeah, let's do that. Boom. Will he surrender or will he let me finish him off? If he's confident in that back row. He is confident in that back row. Anchor? What about say goodbye to that confident back row? Because it's gone. Well, he can activate it, so I don't know what to do. Oh, never mind. Never mind. Do we win? Do we? You gonna keep fighting? He will. What am I doing? What am I doing? I feel like it won't matter what it is. I forgot a spectral chain. Oops. It doesn't matter. I don't need it anyway. I forgot that's what's gonna bounce it. Is it another recon? I'm gonna get rid of it. I have to get rid of it. Yeah, me too. I don't have to. Yeah, he gave up. We win! Awesome. Okay, so we should be on a rank-up match now. If we could maybe win it. You guys are we're a king of game deck, so... Ooh, another skill. Oh my god, we got skills. Skills out there. Yeah. Another duel down. Go in for another one. Let's go in for another one. Who we got today? Okay, the United States. Maximilian Pegasus. Yeah, make a match. Make one second, which is good. See what you got for me today, bud. It's a Toon World. Interesting. We got Toons. Oh, yes, definitely. Yeah, no. We cannot deal with that. Well, at least that kind of doesn't really tell him what we have. Oh, for the number of other Gear Guy monsters you control. I didn't even see that. Toon Kingdom. Your Toon Kingdom is not going to last for much longer. Well, no, because I can't activate his effect because he has to be other Gear Guy monsters he controls. I'll set two Econs, and I will set the Chalice, I think. I'll just attack. I need another Gear Guy monster, though, to get rid of his Dude and Kingdom and Toon World. So. Nice. Nice one. Cannot be destroyed. Cannot attack the turn. It is summoned. Okay, so we're good on that one. He also summoned something else, I think, right? I think. He quit. Oh, yeah, guys. That's awesome. Well, we are doing well today. Gear guys are fun as hell. And we get the rank up match. Well, let's keep it rolling. Let's go in for another duel. We got time for another duel. Let's go. Let's do another one. Let's do another one. So we've won all our duels so far, so we're true for all at the moment. Which is good. Which is really good. Got a rank up match and everything. Which is good. Go in, we've landed wood. Oh boy, it's not a good sign. That's not a good sign. Yes, we are. Thank God for restart. Oh boy, the hands are bricking today. That's pretty good. And there it is. There it is. Well, at least you know what I'm rocking with. I'm special summoning him in defense position. And I will set Chalice. I gotta have Pulse Mines anyway to stop him from... destroying him because he's just low defense. I'm assuming this is your great burn deck. Or not. Maybe he just likes bugs. Which is understandable. Personally, do not like bugs myself, but... Sure. Although I do use Insect Knight in a lot of my decks. I'm gonna have to... Will I keep Pulse Mines? Yeah, I'll keep Pulse Mines. Because then I get rid of the monster. So. Save Pulse Mines for something more daring. I'm not a Chalice. Well, I don't need to go ahead and set that. We don't need to activate his effect, so. We'll go ahead and attack. Well, if it's it's Econ, okay. The Econ I don't mind too much, but it's when I get it's when I get him against the mirror walls and stuff is what I don't like. Not mirror wall. Mirror wall, I don't mind too much. Wall of disruption. Not the funnest thing to come up against. Lovely. Could we get a... What's it called? Except it's something he can activate, so I don't think it's Econ or Vola D. Excavation of the Monarchs. Okay. Oh, I can't flip him over. Why did I do that? Yeah, doesn't matter. Oh, why did I do that? Why did I do that? Once my turn during your... What's it do? Once my turn during your main... I can't... Why didn't I activate thing? Oh, I didn't activate... Wait, it's not activated. I was too busy trying to read what that card does, and I didn't realize I could still win this duel. Yeah, there we go. Woo. tribute summon one monster. Okay. It's a monarch card. It's for those monarch cards. Well, that was pretty good. That was pretty good. Well, I think that's a go ahead and good enough spot to go ahead and wrap up today's to end today's dueling video. I think that's pretty good. You guys are really good. I had a lot of fun with this deck, actually. A lot of fun with this deck. And I hope you guys did too. If you did, be sure to hit that like button. And if you really enjoyed it, hit the subscribe button. And I'll catch you guys in the next Duel Links video. Peace.